Hello, I'm David Ginn, and here's a blast from the past. This is my spotted bag. Notice it's red on one side with white spots, and on the other side it's white with red spots. That's so if the bag gets into an accident, the witnesses will tell conflicting stories.
Oh.
Never mind. Robert Orban, 1912. Anyway, inside this bag I have two handkerchiefs. I have a red handkerchief that I took and bleached until it turned white. And I have a white handkerchief that I dyed red. See, in magic, we think of everything ahead of time. Anyway, I'm going to put these two handkerchiefs inside the bag with the spots here, the spots there. I'm going to give the bag two taps. That's two taps. One hot and one cold.
Oh.
Never mind. One, two. Karate. All right. Now, look, the magic has happened. The red spots have left the bag, and they've gone all over the red handkerchief. And the white spots have left the bag and gone all over the white handkerchief, and the applause is deafening.
Whoa.
It's so deafening I can't even hear it. Oh, wait. You know, some of you probably didn't get that. Maybe I should do it again. Tell you what. I'll do it again, but I'll do it inside out. I'll turn the bag inside out so that all the spots go inside the bag. All right? And I'll put the same two handkerchiefs, red and white, inside with the spots. Now this time if I give the bag two taps, the spots will leave the bag and go on to the handkerchiefs. This is going to be unbelievable. You can't wait, can you? Watch this. Here we go. Two taps. One, two. Oh, it worked. Isn't that amazing? Look at this. The spots went on to, here they are. Look, the red spots went on the red handkerchief.
Oh,
did I do that already? White spots. Uh-oh, I'm dropping things now. The white spots on the... Well, you know what? Oh, wait a minute. Did I tap just twice? I was supposed to tap three times. That's it. Three times. Three taps. Let's do it. You don't know what three taps? That's hot, cold, and ice. Or in Atlanta, it would be Coca-Cola coming out of the third tap. Never mind. Here we go. Three taps. One. Two, three, and the magic is working. Look-a-here. There you go. It really worked. It sure did. Here are the red spots all over the white handkerchief. Look at that. And the white spots all over the red handkerchief. Look at that. And the applause is deafening.
Amazing.
I still can't hear it. Oh, wait a minute. I heard that. I heard somebody say that. Somebody said there's still spots in the bag. Let me just take a look. Nope, there are no spots in the bag. Not any spots in the bag. You don't believe me. Okay, there are a few spots in the bag, but believe me, you don't want to see them.
We want to see them.
No, you don't want to see them.
We
want to
see the
you,
spots.
As I tell the children in my audience, you do not want to see these spots. You do. Well, you really don't, because you know what? The only spots left in the bag are the measles spots, and nobody wants to see them.